Man, that was a rough start. Hi!
Hello! Welcome to the stream!
Or the VOD, if you are from my YouTube channel, which is totally fine. Today, in light of the video that came out, kind of announcing, like, the new announcements for Amazing Digital Circus. In light of that, if you enjoy Amazing Digital Circus, like myself, we are going to be coloring this drawing that I've been meaning to color in for the longest time of my Amazing Digital Circus OC. She's basically a slinky dog character. I love her so much. Her name is Nova. I love her. And we're just going to be coloring her today and talking about Amazing Digital Circus. So, fun times. How are you guys doing today on this amazing Wednesday? For the zero people in my chat room. I don't even know why I asked that. There's like no one watching right now, and yet I'm acting like, hey, listen, there'll be VOD people maybe. I'm planning on making a short, like a YouTube short of this, whatever it comes out as, so that'll be cool. Right. Let's get to the thing, shall we? Here's my girl, Nova. Now. Whoop. I'm messing up, hold on. There we go, okay. And then, video capture. Ah, it's me! It worked! Hi! So, you're gonna be able to see me while we do this, because I wanted to change something new, because reasons. Okay, so here's our little character here. You can see her on screen. And this is, I'll pull up the base for you actually. This is the base for her. Basically is just the, this is what she looks like mainly. This is her whole base. Well, my little slinky baby. And I wrote error 404 on there because it's like a speech error, like whenever the voice is kind of messed up. And I thought it might be cool if her voice was kind of electronic a little bit, but I'm thinking of removing that because of she's already a slinky dog and there's not very electric voice-like things when it comes to that. So, here's the drawing we're gonna be coloring in for today of my precious baby. I had sketched this out in my sketchbook a while ago, actually, and then I outlined it on my iPad, and we're gonna be coloring it today, finally, because I just never got around to it, so we're doing it now! Isn't that fun? Okay. So normally, she is... That's my birds in the background, by the way, if you didn't know. One's an old man. His name's Mr. Bird. I did not name him, but he's 15. And he's this grumpy old guy who's not a big fan of my other bird, whose name is Onion. She's only like one or two. And I've had her since she was an itty bitty baby. And they're not big fans of each other, I'll be honest. It's okay. We're working on it. We'll get there. So I know I don't have like a huge following right now, and that's totally fine. But there is so much that I want to do. Like when it comes to like, oh god, sorry. When it comes to like, YouTube stuff. There's so many video games I want to play and things I want to react to. Like, I'm just so excited. Like, I can't control myself. I just want to, like, react to stuff and draw stuff and animate stuff. There's so much. There's so much that I want to do on here that it's not even funny at this point. And I know I don't have like a huge following or viewer count on these streams or anything, but I intend to keep making these streams whether they do or not, because I got a dream and I'm gonna explore it whether people want to see it or not. So, for my VODers out there, since we don't really have any live stream people right now, in the comments, put down, who's your favorite Amazing Digital Circus character? Let us know. Because I'll be honest. It's hard. It's between Bubble, Pomni, or Jax. And I know that's kind of basic. Bubble is just a little crazy little guy. And I love crazy little guys. They're so silly. So silly. And I just love that in a character. Like, ones who only cause chaos and that's it. It's just fun. It's fun. What can I say? I won't lie. Like, whenever I watched the pilot of Amazing Digital Circus, I was, like, thinking of what it would be like to be in that situation where you're now forever stuck as a character in this digital world, and you are stuck here forever. You don't need to eat, sleep, drink, anything. You just remain the same all the time. Like, you can't die or anything. And it's like, you can only abstract, as they put it. And that, whenever I thought about it, I had kind of like an existential crisis. Like, it made me feel so sad for the characters, especially Kinger, because he had been there for so long. And then I was like, oh, and then it also kind of made me realize, like, oh shoot, that's why Kane, like, I felt bad for Kane, because I felt like he was kept trying to, he made that exit, as a way to try to make his guests happy, because he saw that, you know, it was bothering them that they were stuck here forever, which fair, totally fair. I mean, I get it. That's rough, being stuck there forever. I would, like, then again, you can't, I was gonna say, I think the hardest thing for me would be, missing, like, my family and stuff, because I'm, like, super close with my family, and so I feel like, but then again, I don't know, the only thing they mention is that they didn't remember their names when they got onto the Amazing Digital Circus. Like, do they still remember their family? Like, their life before this? Do they still remember that? Because they never mentioned that. So, now I'm curious, like, what? If I remember my family, I will probably abstract really quickly just because of how much, like, I need my family in my life. Like, I love them so much. First time chat, girl, you're slaying. Thank you! You're so- welcome to the stream, by the way. Thank you, much appreciated. We are drawing, we're coloring in my little Amazing Digital Circus OC right now. In favor of the new upcoming episodes of Amazing Digital Circus. Whenever they come out, I don't know. Kinda just talking about it. But yeah, welcome. Happy Thursday. Is it Thursday? No, it's Wednesday! Did I say Thursday before? No, I meant Wednesday. It's Wednesday. Speaking of that, I am on a time limit. Around, like, 5. I cannot be streaming at 5 because I have somewhere to go. I've got places to be and things to do. But for now, we will draw. We will draw is what we will do. Because art. Chatter, do you know what Amazing Digital Circus is? Do you know what that is? Like, just... because since you're the only one in chat right now. I'm just gonna ask that. I wanna know. who's favorite, who, what your favorite character is. While I struggle to color my child right now. I just realized what song was playing. Yay! Ooh, guitar solo. Love that. Girl, you know I don't. Ah, shame, dang it. That's okay. Woo, no! Crap. Oh, I just got a message from my brother. One second. Enjoy the music while I do this real quick. Enjoy the music. Birds talking. Okay. Right. Drawing. Coloring. What the stream was here for. There's a smudge on my... What was that? Oh! I gotta reload Twitch real quick. You sneaky child! How dare you! You sneaky! I haven't talked to you in forever! It's because you're in guard. We don't have any classes together anymore. That's okay. I didn't know it was you! You silly goose, what are you doing here? On my art stream. Excuse me. Anyway, welcome to the stream. Oh goodness, I can't. It's so weird whenever like people you know, like join the stream. Ah, God. Okay. I don't know why I checked that. Yay. Am I muted? No, I'm not. Okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Laugh it up, lady. Shame. Of course I would never have known, because your thing is like... Isn't that like... the thing for like the abbreviation for like get ready with me or something, or GMVN? No, that's not. Is it? I don't know. I genuinely did. I would have never guessed who you were. I didn't know. But yeah, welcome to the stream. Oh good lord. How's guard? Do you still loving it? I hope so. Guard's an intense sport to do, for sure. Yeah. No, I don't think those are my initials. Yeah. Oh, good. I'm glad. As much as I love, like, dancing and stuff like that, it was a hard sport for me to continue with. Some of the people in there were just, like, really hard to handle, like, the amount of drama. And then I was also in pain a lot with my, like, bone condition. Thank goodness that's getting taken care of at the end of school. But yeah. As much as, like, I like dancing, I'm glad that's over. I don't know if I'd ever, like, join a dance, like, class again. It'd be really fun, though. I might. We'll see. But, I just don't think band was for me. And that's okay. Not everyone can handle stuff extreme like that. And for those of you who do, including you, Miss Graylise, bravo. That's amazing. You are a legend for that. Because, I'd rather stay home, work on art, and go live. You're working on my social media career. Heck yeah. Oh, this part's always the worst, having to fill in everything. Yeah, I get that, and that's good. Also, the drama died down a little bit, and that's too. And thank you. You're welcome. Oh, good. I'm glad the drama died down, though, because it was bad. It was bad. Like, ugh. Like, make you want to throw up bad. I'm the best I know. Oh, God. I know it was horrible. It was. I mean, you can't even lie. Like, any time, like, a certain person wasn't there at practice, it would just get a little bit quieter. And it was so peaceful. Yes. Did my stream break again? Oh, my Lord. My stream broke again. Reload, please, Twitch. No, Twitch, please, Twitch. Did it work? Are we fixed? Are we back? Did it work? It worked, thank God. Okay, back to drawing, like nothing happened. No, did it break again? Please, Twitch, I can't. I'm trying to draw this character right now. Please. Ah! Fix, please. I can't. Y'all, I'm so sorry. My Twitch isn't computing right now. Hello? Am I gonna have to close Twitch and then reopen? Okay. Fine then. Be that way. I'm a gem. Whilst I wait. Yeah. Slay. It says I'm offline. I'm not offline. Hold up. Hold on 1 second. Hold on. We're getting there. Are we back? Are we okay? No! Not this! No! Please! Turn it off! Okay, Ignore it. You didn't hear it. It's fine. You didn't hear that song. This isn't my playlist. I didn't make it, I swear. It wasn't me. I promise. I'm a good egg. I'm a good egg. I promise. What time is it? I'm still good. I don't know why I worried about that. I think for some reason, sometimes my internet will randomly break. I think it's because of where I live, to be honest. That's okay. That's fine. We'll work with it. Okay. Let me alpha lock this. Phone. Hush. I think she's a little bit of a softer blue than that neon. Yeah, I was wondering why it wasn't working. Yeah, so my internet will randomly shut off. Before we got this better internet, which took a year or two for it to actually get put into place, my internet is not good, to be honest. I won't lie to you. It is rough. Okay, here we go. Finally get to the fun part of this. But yeah, we're back now. Should be working. Dude, I love this iPad so much. Getting it? I believe I got it for my 16th birthday. It has changed, everything so much. I use it all the time. For everything. I highly recommend this iPad. Yeah, and yay, the details. What type is it? I think it's the one you had. Because I remember you showing it to me. I think it's the one you have. That iPad. The Apple. With Procreate and stuff. Here's the pencil. For real? Yes, for real? Yes, it's that one. Because I remember whenever my family asked, hey, what was that iPad you mentioned? And I was like, it's the one my friend showed me. The Apple one. Yeah. So thank you, by the way. You helped me out. Because I've made some work for my art business. Which is... I'm promoting myself real quick, which is on Facebook and Instagram. It's called Artistic Anomalies. Go check it out. I sell art. Commission me. Ah! Anyone who dares watch the VOD or the stream right now, do it you won't. Do it you won't. I'm kidding. You don't have to do that. What song is playing right now? Oh, my booty. What song is this? Injustice by CG5. Ooh. You know, we're gonna get some Night in the Woods music instead. Sorry, CG5, you're cool, but you know. Bet. Send me the name later. Hey! Okay, I'll send it to you later. I'll show you. Wait, which one? The Facebook or the Instagram? Either one, it doesn't matter. To me anyway. Oh god! No! Okay. We're fine. Okay, but it's again. Okay, okay. I got you. I got you. I'll send it to you later. I can make anything you want. I can. The prices are on there too. But hey. Promote. Ah. Make me money? I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Thank you so much, though. I appreciate that. Aw, you're so sweet. You're so sweet. Wait, hold on. Are you followed to this channel real quick? Because I didn't see the notification appear on stream. You don't have to. But I'm asking because I want to make sure that the notifications are working, and if they're not, then I need to fix it. Did you follow when I wasn't live or when I was before? Yes, I think so. Do you know if I was live when you did? Because if I wasn't, then that explains it. Because I have little notifications that appear on stream when someone does an action when I'm live. Why do I keep dotting things? No, you weren't? Okay, that explains it. We're still good then, we're still good. Oh, but I just realized that you can see this. It's not real. It was me experimenting. It's not real. It's not real. It was me experimenting, and I actually found what tattoos I actually want to get. So, that's fun. Okay. Alright. Now I actually gotta pull up the base so I know. So it's yellow, green, and red. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Yellow, green, red. Yellow, green, red. Okay, if you say so. Hey! Do not make me worry. Do not. Oh god, did it? Okay, we're back. Okay, we're back. We're fine. It crashed for a second. But do not. Shush. It's fine. Don't do that to me. Don't do that to me. I do not want to have a panic attack on stream. That is not what I came here for. Tiefers. Oh, Mr. Bird speaking. He's speaking up today. I don't know if I'm gonna go into like massive shading for this, but we'll see, we'll see. Oh, I don't like that. I need a brighter. There we go. Yay! What color is her tongue? Girl, your internet's so bad. Hey, listen. It goes from good to bad very quickly. Did I ever draw her tongue ever? I didn't. Guess we're gonna invent today. I wonder if it would look like her eyes, kind of. So it's kind of like... And then I'll repeat. Like that, maybe? That's cool, but I'm worried it's too much. Because she already has two different patterns on her ears. I might just go classic pink, like classic tongue. Ooh, that's kind of weird to say. Too much? Yeah, that's what I thought too. Alright, we're fixing it, we're fixing it. There we go. There you go, girly, helping you out. Pink is way better. Or pink? Yeah. No, I agree. Much, much, much better. Okay. Let's get this in here. So, she's kind of like, how do I explain her character? So I wanted to give more of a, I don't know how to explain how I came up with the design to make her retro, kind of a retro kind of character, when it comes to the designs. So it's kind of like, oh my goodness, how do you explain the, I can't. I don't know how to explain it, I'm so sorry. I'm not good at explaining characters. And I haven't done a whole lot with this character, so it's like, I know even less about this character than I normally do with characters I make. Just because, I guess she just hasn't gotten a lot of action. Well, that's about to change, clearly. Oh my goodness. There you go. Yes, I like that. Get some claw action going on there. Yes, I like it. That's the good stuff. That's the good stuff. Oh, shoot. There we go. Whoopsies. It's okay, I kind of get it. I'm so sorry, I forgot what... Oh, the character. So I know that you don't know what Amazing Digital Circus is. If you ever watch it, I recommend it. But each character has kind of, like, different personalities, which, duh. But I wanted her to kind of represent, kind of like the calm, flexible, as in mentioned being a slinky dog, but also, oh my gosh, but also being kind of chaotic and fun, and still with like kind of confidence and stuff. So kind of that's kind of where the design comes from. A very retro, fun type of vibe. I also was trying to think of like old toys back from like the 80s and 90s and stuff, because that's kind of where the show takes place. And I was like, okay, well, Pomni's clearly a jester, got a bunny, chess piece, and just some other ones. And so I was like, okay, so what's an old toy? And then I remembered a slinky dog, aka one of my favorites from back then. And I was like, okay, well, that's the one I have to do. So that's what I went with. I'm so excited for more episodes of that. It's gonna be crazy. Okay. For VOD people who are commenting in, like, YouTube comments, or whether you're live now, I would love to react to the upcoming episodes. And I've already seen the pilot, but if, it were wanted for me to put a reaction up of that, maybe do it live and then post it as a VOD, or I could do it as a regular YouTube video. Either way is fine. But let me know if you want to see that. We could kind of talk about the lore. I think after this, I'm gonna record a speed draw of this, because on the app I use for art, it saves, like, a speeded up clip of me creating each artwork. So I think I'm gonna post that on my YouTube channel and my TikTok, and probably all of my other social medias, but, and have a little voiceover of kind of a rendition of this character. So if you want to see that, a little quick version of what you're seeing right now, then head over to my YouTube channel. It'll be there in a little bit, as soon as I start working on it after the stream. I kind of wanted to do it live first. Do it, react to the episodes in the pilot. I would love to do that on stream, and then, like, have that YouTube video, like a regular YouTube video with, like, editing and everything, or would you rather it be, would you rather it be live and then be posted as a VOD on my channel? Either way, could be very interesting in my opinion. Live first? Okay. Alright. Next stream? You're hearing it now. We'll be reacting to the pilot of Amazing Digital Circus. So now I'm excited. Shoot, next live. Oh, good. Now I'm nervous. I'm kidding. That should be interesting. I haven't done a reaction yet on live, so that should be quite fun. And then it'll be, yay! And then it'll be a VOD on my YouTube channel. Okay. Ooh, I like this one. Wait, who's it by? Hold up. Okay, James Marriott. Okay. Unfortunately, I don't want to play any I thought it was Wilbur Soot at first, and unfortunately, I don't want to play any of his music right now, just because of some of the stuff going on in the drama with him. So I just don't want to have any of that playing at the moment. So if there's Wilbur Soot playing, and if you know him and I don't realize that it's Wilbur, tell me please so I can change it. Because I don't want him on. That would be kind of problematic. And I just don't want that up there right now. It's so sad too, though, because I thought he was a really cool, chill streamer. It made me sad when I heard about what's going on. But I'm not going to mention anything else about it, because that is his space and his problem. And that is not my place to talk about that. Oh, now I'm excited to watch, like, Amazing Digital Circus on stream. Maybe I should make, like, a post being like, hey, about to react to Amazing Digital Circus live. Maybe more people will see, and then more people will come watch it with us. Ooh, that could be fun. We shall see. I think the most satisfying part of drawing on the tablet like this is seeing all the colors come together. Not the like filling in of the main part of it, but rather like having your drawing come to life with its colors and stuff. Probably get a bigger brush. There we go. That's the good stuff right there. Yeah, we will see. We will see. Who knows? I'm trying to figure out ways to get my streams and stuff like that out there more. I've thought of different ideas to do it, but you kidding me? But I think I just get nervous and I chicken out of actually doing it. Oh my goodness, did it disconnect again? Oh my god! Please! Oh my lord, OBS, please! Be nice to me! Y'all, I'm so sorry. The VOD channel is just like, excuse me? Y'all, I'm so sorry. I apologize. My internet's a piece of crap. It's a piece of work for sure. You gonna be able to take me home now? Oh, please. Please come back, chat. My Twitch broke again. Is my internet that bad? I guess we're just gonna have to wait. We're just gonna have to wait till it comes back. There it goes. It's back. It should be. Are we back? I'm so sorry. Y'all, I'm so sorry. It crashed again. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, back to drawing. Anyway, but as I was saying, I think of ideas to get my streams and stuff out there. I think I just get scared and nervous to do stuff because I'm like, oh, what if people don't like it? What if people won't watch it? And I'm like, oh, well, does that matter? Now that I think about it, it doesn't really matter. I should just do it. Giving myself a pep talk right now. Not a fan. Okay, enough said. Enough said. I think I get the point. Keep drawing Nova. My little gymnast doggy. You know, whenever I showed this character to my brother, he said it looked like the dog version of Hatsune Miku. And, y'all. He wasn't wrong. He wasn't wrong. It's kind of dumb. I mean, yay. I think that's also where the voice thing came from. I think it was actually him who told me to do the voice thing, since like then it's really Hatsune Miku. Honestly, maybe that might be why we should keep the voice thing. Like the robotic voice thing, just because it looks like Hatsune Miku. It kind of keeps that element of her origins. Maybe I should. Oh! Now I'm curious if I should leave that. Just be like, oh yeah. Totally the dog version of Hatsune Miku. If Hatsune Miku was transported into Amazing Digital Circus! Oh my god, no! No! Oh, Lord! Oh, I hate it and I love it all at the same time. Okay, is that all of her elements done, like with her outfit and stuff? Let me look. Hold on. So she has little collar bell and error 404 on there. Okay, so she has the lines on her socks. I think I got everything for the most part that is like in the drawing. Where'd the sketch go? Oh god, where'd it go? Oh no. Hello? Oh, there it is. Oh god. We're fine. Panic over. Okay. And then we'll do the red. So you kind of can't see it here. So we'll have it kind of go down. Ah, no! We're fine. There we go. Okay, that works. Why the random dots? Is that because I randomly tap my screen? Oh well. Okay. Yeah, it's basically look about the same. Yes. Yes, I think we got it. Okay. Now it is time to shade. Should probably pick the background though. Oh god, okay. She has yellow. Maybe something like yellowy for now? We'll kind of leave it at a soft yellow for now. Until I decide to change it. Ooh, face cam today? Yes! Also, welcome to the stream, Bean Street Boys, aka my brother. Welcome. And there it goes, again. Are you kidding? Are we? Oh my lord. Please! Computer! I'm just gonna keep drawing. It's fine. Please come back, Twitch. You've been getting a small percentage of my heart lately. Yay! Yay! It's coming back! It's coming back! Hey, come back. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. Come on, Twitch. Come on. Oh, yes! Yes! We're back! Oh, yes! Good job, internet! I hated you, and now I love you, you son of a gun. But yes, welcome, Bishop. Our internet is a piece of work, that's for sure. Oh god. Okay. And some light shade. I'm not doing anything super crazy today. I'm like getting anxiety now, like, cause it's like this little pop-up that appears while I'm streaming. It's like, hey, OBS just crashed, and I'm like, excuse me, and it keeps happening, and I think I'm gonna like just start throwing up. not really. But god, I hate it. This is like some basic shading right now. I'm not super proud of it, but I'm not going for anything crazy today. Just some light stuff. Kind of get the job done here. I don't know what just happened, but my Twitch mega goofed. It wasn't your Twitch. I'm so sorry. It wasn't your Twitch. It was, It was the internet here. It wasn't you. You're all good. It is, unfortunately, our internet being a piece of work. Okay, gonna alpha lock that. We're gonna get this color, except a little bit darker. And we are gonna do a little bit of this. A little bit of spice to this drawing, since it's gonna be simple. Ooh, I like that. Better than it used to be regardless. Oh, no, you should go. Okay, cool. I think, yeah, today is just gonna be the chill stream. What time is it? 3:15? Okay, I'm still good for now. But next stream will be like half chill, half not. Because I cannot promise that I'll be chill while watching Amazing Digital Circus. I'll tell you what. I can't promise that. So don't get mad at me, please. Oopsies. Oopsie. One second. Not just some little game, 'cause the anarchy's part of me, tyranny bothers me, and I'll be right back. One second. We're back. So sorry about that. Had to answer a quick phone call. Ah! Eee! Okay. We're fine. The Amazing Digital Circus coming out soon. We don't know when it's coming out. But the latest video they posted suggests that things are starting up. So, as kind of a... This stream was kind of a startup out of excitement for that. Which is why I'm coloring my Amazing Digital Circus character. But we're gonna watch the pilot live on stream. I've already seen it, but we're just gonna watch it anyway and then post it as a VOD. And then, so whenever new episodes come out, we can watch it together. And I'm excited about that. It'll be fun. So that should be interesting. Ooh. Honestly, I'm not gonna lie right now, I'm not a big fan of how this is turning out. This is normally not how I color. I don't know why I decided to color it like this. Oh, Presley, wrong choice, wrong choice. Ooh, I don't like it. Gross. I don't. Oh god. It reminds me of my old artwork. Are you kidding? It broke again! We're almost done. Are we back? Oh god. I can't with these streams anymore, dude. They keep breaking in the middle of nowhere. I'm so sorry for people watching. Oh god, those were way too big. But yeah, I apologize sincerely. I could go classic black and then like outline it, kind of. So we could do this, size it up, and then, oh, I need a bigger brush, you kidding me? There we go. Oh god, okay, hold on. Ooh, that was scary, that was kind of like a guessing game, like where's the spring? We're fine, we're fine. Oh no! Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Oh, now it's a blob. Ah, that's... maybe it should be a small outline. Oh, I'm struggling. Okay. I'm so sorry! I have another phone call!
You drag me down. No, I ain't got time, no time for complicators. Say what you want, I'll get there now or later. Be who I am, cause I am no, no faker. Yeah, I am no, no faker. Yeah, I am no, no faker.
Hi. Did it break again while I was on the phone? Are you freaking kidding me? Did it break? Please. Okay, we're good. We're fine. Maybe try a colored background. What color? I tried yellow and I didn't like it because that's kind of her accent color. Can I tone? Okay, here, hold on. I need to be able to see. There we go. I apologize sincerely, chat, for the constant breaking of the stream. It is not fun. I wish I could, like, snap my fingers and fix my internet. I honestly thought it was better. I don't know why it's suddenly, like, breaking all the time. I think it's broken, like, 5 times during this whole stream. Which, yikes. This is not good. Okay. Can y'all hear me good? Do I need to move my microphone? Is that better? Can you hear me better now? I just remembered that my mic being a bit far is not a fun thing. Okay. I'm gonna hope that that's not too loud, that I have it in front of me now. Okay. Now we can turn it back to black. Maybe refine it a bit more. So it's not as, like, messy. Honestly, I'm worried that maybe I shouldn't post this VOD because the stream has been so hectic. I'm kind of nervous to post this as a VOD just because of how hectic it's been with, like, the stream breaking. Then again, I need to get videos out so I get myself out there more. So I should probably post it anyway. Just, like, warn people in the very beginning, like, hey, the stream is gonna be crap. Hope you enjoy. Oh, dear Lord. Okay. But my live viewers, thanks for watching. Thank you for sticking with me through this. It has been something, that is for sure. Okay. Get this going. I love adding these. Like a little, what layer am I doing this on? Oh, thank God. Okay, it's on its own separate layer. That scared me. I don't like how that looks as much. Maybe do that shape. That's better. Okay. That's better. Okay. I can deal with that. Worried, I don't want to do too much. Okay. Add a few little stars. Some little springies. Here and there. Add some texture. For some reason, like, whenever I can't think of what to do with a background, I always resort to, like, basic black and then, like, a white outline with, like, cool designs, kind of representing the character on the outside, because I just think it looks really cute. And then you can write her name right up here. Oh, look at this cutie. Oh, love her. Okay. Then we can go up here. Some little details for these bits. that might be good. I think we might be done here. Success. Somehow, I also kind of, I don't like it still. With the shading, I don't like how I colored that, because here, I'll show you how I normally, like, look at this. Look how pretty, scrumptious it looks. And now, look at this. No, it just doesn't look right. Like, look at this. Oh, it's Mango. She's cutie patootie. Love her to death. And then, look at this. Chat, I'm not a fan. I'm sorry. I did it wrong. No, you're supposed to be my cutie baby girl, not my baby. No. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. what can I do to redeem myself? Look at Jax instead. Ah! We like him. That's a good artwork right there. We like Jax. Does this help? Does this fix it? Look at him. Wow, it looks so great, doesn't it? Look, I'll even give you a double. Woo! Look at that, chat. It doesn't help. It doesn't. We have to live with our mistakes and know them as the consequences of our actions. Oh well. How long have we been streaming for? An hour? 7 minutes? Alright, well. I think we can call it good with that. Thanks for coming to the stream, this art stream. It was super fun. Thank you for the few people who joined stream. I love you so much. And I really appreciate you just being here. Had tons of fun drawing my little character in, spider that piece out. Yep. Oh, you just got here. Oh, I'm so sorry. You can come back for next stream. Next stream will be, reacting to the pilot of Amazing Digital Circus. And maybe some other things. I don't know. Yeah, we're just gonna be talking about that. But yeah, hey. Come back for the next stream. I think it'll be not tomorrow. I think it'll be, you don't know what it is? Oh. Hey, if you're a fan of fun, cool things, I don't know how to describe it. A YouTube original series made by some amazing people, Gooseworks. They made it. Super cool. They also made Murder Drones, which I have not seen. That could be cool. I actually hate cool things. You like lame things? Well then... That's pretty lame, man. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. That's a joke. Well, that's a little lame. Just a smidgy-widgy. Anyway, that being said, yeah, come back for next stream. I'll be live again. Probably on, so if today's Wednesday, so... Friday. Come back Friday. We'll be live then. Don't know what time. Just know at some point Friday I'll be live. And yeah, thank you guys for coming. That was fun. I hope it was worth seeing me struggle throughout this whole thing. I hope it was worth it. Okay. Thank you guys so much. And I'll see you next stream. Enjoy the music for a second while I close everything out.